Gladys Merritt Rose. The wife of General Hoyt Vandenberg. Gladys is a real forgotten hero. One day she saw a funeral for a veteran in Arlington National Cemetery with no one in attendance. The army officer was buried alone. No one to honor him. She was so hurt she couldn't sleep or eat for 3 days. A genuine sorrow and grief for the lonely fallen hero. Right after her recovery, she decided with a group of military widows and volunteers to attend every burial in Arlington National Cemetery and write letters to the family of the deceased. Since that day, no military member was ever buried alone.